mistaking he had real skill and strength.
The crest of Etro. Hello, friend.
Not you again. This is no place for kids.
Oh, I'm safe. The Children of Chaos, they look after me. If you ask me, you're the one who doesn't belong. Isn't all that important that you chase him here?
We were on the same side once. Friends, I guess.
But that was such a long, long time ago. Do you think he's still your friend? See, there's only one person Null ever truly loved, and she's long gone. The Children of Chaos told me the whole story. It's a sad but sweet tale of a proud hunter and his friend, a girl called Yule. Oh, poor Yule. She left a hole in his heart that just can't be filled. It's not surprising, though, considering that she died in his arms. In those last moments they had, she looked up and said to him, "Don't cry, Null. We will meet again in the future." Like you'd believe that, right? But Yule was a seeress who could see the future. Now, Null knew that, so when she told him they would be reunited, what else could he do? He had to believe her. And so, he's been waiting ever since. The poor sad fool. Centuries and centuries of waiting. All on his own.
How could I have missed that? All this time, the one thing that's kept him going are his memories of Yule.
Oh no, not his memories. The promise of a future gave him hope. There's another oracle drive up ahead. When you see the prophecy, you'll understand. You'll see why. He wants you, Dad.
I've spotted Null. I'm going after him.
Light, don't be too hasty. We know he's trying to draw you toward the site of the final showdown.
He has to be egging me on. Drawing me toward the killing ground. It's like he needs everything to be perfect. Everything to be just right for his prophesied set piece.
Don't make light of this. is in the innermost part of the Warren. This may be some sort of trap. Stay on your toes.
Something else. A future that looks better than the ones we did. Or maybe he's just afraid to mess around with destiny.
That could be it. Once long ago, he tried to change the future for the better. But instead, chaos was unleashed on the world.
Yeah, that's a hell of a burden for anyone to carry. And I bet he hasn't forgotten that I'm the one who put it on his shoulders.
Thank you.
Noel. So this is the prophesized future. By killing the Savior, a brand new world will be born. Yule. So that's it. All this time, you've been dreaming of a new world where you're reunited with Yule.
It's no dream, Lightning. The future is right there in the Oracle Drive. If I kill the Savior, then the world will be reborn. And this time, it's going to happen like it's supposed to. It's going to work. I failed once before, long ago. But you know that story. I defeated a friend because I believed that would save everyone. Everything went wrong. Yes, I won our fight like I was supposed to. And then he died. But that just unleashed the chaos that's tearing this world apart. So yeah, I destroyed the world. It's a hell of a thing. Snow never blamed or judged me, though. And Hope tried to lead humanity in the fight against the chaos. Of course, I fought alongside them both. Damn it, but we were fools back then. We might as well have spat in the wind the good it did. I'd already signed the world's death warrant. 5 short centuries, that's all we had. And now even that's gone.
Noel, it wasn't your fault. It never was. If anyone's to blame, it's me.
Maybe you're right. But you know what? I don't think it even matters anymore. I'm only interested in creating a new future. That prophecy is the key to my dream. My dream of seeing Yule again. I'm going to make it happen. It's nothing personal, Lightning. I really wish the prophecy didn't show you dying. But it does, and I'm sorry, but I'm going to make it happen. 500 years ago, I committed the ultimate sin. One more death on my conscience won't do anything to me. It has to be done!
That all you've got?
Damn, that god of yours gave you some serious power.
I'd call it a mixed blessing. I'm more powerful than I ever was, but it came with a price. I'm not even sure if I'm human anymore.
Not human? What are you, Lightning?
I wish I knew. Believe me, I've taken a lot of lives, more than I can count. If I had any humanity left, I would have been crushed by the guilt by now. Do I look crushed to you? I am going to see Sarah again. I'm going to fight for as long as it takes, give whatever it takes, even if it's my humanity. But you're not like me, Noel. I know you're different, even if it's for the future, even if it's to see Yule again. You don't have it in you to kill me. You're still human. You killed a friend once, in order to save the world, and you can't do it again. Right? You know it's true. I can see it in your eyes.
You think you're safe from me? Sure about that?
No. But the clock is ticking on this world, and I've got things to do before time runs out. You don't want to get in my way, Noel. You might still have scruples, but I don't. Not anymore.
Damn it, Lightning! Is this all you are now?
That's right. To save Sarah, I'll throw everything else away. I'll even be God's little pawn. No one's gonna stop me from trying. Not even you. You wanna find Yule? Then find her in death!
Oh, I'll find her, all right. Count on it. But we'll both be alive. In a new future. In a new world that I'm gonna make happen with my own 2 hands! Even if it means destroying you!
Oof. Got this!
Run now.